I guess you wouldn't understand unless you understood.
Hey. And by my brother's keeper.
Running through ghettos, hoodie like Mello. Caught without meadow, lit like Rellos. An unwritten rule, taught before school. Streets dropping jewels, comprehend or lose.
What's good? It's your boy Tweez and the homie
Mike James. Was popping.
Back at it again with another reaction video. Today we got Lil Baby's new joint.
Yeah, Lil Baby got dropped a new joint called Whoa. You know what I'm saying?
Whoa.
Y'all already know what Whoa is, man. New little trendy dance type shit.
Yeah, you know, we done probably whoa'd a little bit.
Too much, but
On a couple of these videos.
Yeah, you can order everything, you know what I'm saying? Like, time to pay these bills, nigga. Whoa, nigga.
I don't need to order everything, but people be trying.
Facts. But, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Another reaction to an up-and-coming artist, man. A little baby doing this thing. So, you know, we try to see what this new video talking about.
Up and coming? This nigga already on.
I mean, you know, he's still new, though.
He ain't the baby. I remember when him and the baby was like right around the same time. I was thinking Lil Baby was the baby, but
right.
You know what I'm saying? I was able to decipher it between the two now. So
yeah,
we about to check this video out, see what Lil Baby got for us.
Yeah, bro. The year of the baby. You know what I'm saying?
Year of the babies.
Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Got some dancing going on.
Oh, hey,
yeah. Oh, baby, you be lying. I be here, say you bad. I can't even lie, you ain't my type. Even all that fine. I can tell you what she already. She got every bag, you can imagine. Big house, I can really be bragging. 100,000 in my mouth, like what's happening. Not the big cheap tea that's embarrassing. Yeah, me, you can keep it comparison. My bitch is probably one of the bad. Good girl, turning into a sad. This bitch got a problem in track. We can't do it, imagine she wagging. Alright, so off top, they got some Fast and the Furious shit going on. Niggas are drifting everywhere.
Facts.
Got the kids killing it.
The kids. Always gotta have the kids in the video.
You know what I'm saying?
They do all the dances.
Yeah, it's that trendy type of song. So, they got that viral dude. What's his name? Backpack Kid, right?
They got Backpack Kid in here so far.
The one who invented the floss. The little floss dance.
Yeah, Fortnite took it or some shit.
Yeah.
Or some shit like that.
Yeah, they snatched it up and ain't give my man no bread for it, you know.
Right.
But yeah, man, you know, they coming off this shit strong with the dancing, you know what I'm saying? Nice little vibe, fire ass whips, you know what I'm saying? You know? Looks like a little baby about to start dancing on this shit.
Right, let's see what he talking about. So they got little Seth out here on the jump. Why they got all the white boys hairline? I guess they the ones killing it, but not really though, because there's some little black kids out here. This.
I mean, they viral sensations, man. When you know when white kids take up when they do some cultural shit, bro, it's more of a go viral. Cause they ain't supposed to be doing it, so that's why it's viral.
It's cool. I mean, I fuck with Seth. I be watching his videos because he can dance, even though motherfuckers be roasting his ass in the comments. But
little white kids don't know nothing about cultural appropriation, though.
Right? They just
they just love the culture.
Right?
So you can't be mad at them. You know what I'm saying? It's the ones that's like 30 years old that's trying to dab and shit. You know what I'm saying? Do all that wild shit. But
facts.
I can't even be mad at these little white boys killing this shit, man. They doing their thing.
Right, little baby, he knew who to put in the video. The
facts.
He's motherfucking crazy.
Because Seffy on Instagram, the views be going up.
He get numbers. Dance.
Yeah.
And he be getting paid for his shit. Some motherfuckers pay him to. I done found some underground shit. I'm like, oh, this shit hard. I be put it on a list. all because he be dancing to it. You know what I'm saying? So he definitely got his marketing shit on point.
Yeah, definitely, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
Let's see what we working with.
Post my trip up daily just so they can see. Turn me on some more so my haters can hit. I put a door in the back of the car and I tell her to go. She hit when she laughs, she bang the band, she bang on the road. She know how I get.
Yeah. So another one person I feel like should have been in here was the one little dude. Well, he might be. I ain't watched the whole video yet, but the one little dude that was actually singing his song. What's his name?
What's like Dylan? Adalon?
Yeah, Dylan or whatever his name is.
Oh yeah, that little nigga.
Best friend.
Oh yeah.
That jump.
Yeah. He be killing the shit too, man.
He should have put him in here. If they hadn't put him in here, he should definitely be in here. Mike was telling me this song was on the radio. I ain't never heard this shit before until now.
Yeah, I heard this shit, bro. I mean,
I be late on shit, so
I just be hearing this joint just through whatever. Like I just be driving with the radio on and I hear this shit because it's trendy, bro. Like it's all about the hooks. You know what I'm saying, but
yeah, I ain't never heard this song, but it makes sense because the world dance. So it's right. Probably just somewhere that I just ain't found yet.
Right.
Let's keep it going. When I get in that hole, ain't fucking with bitches, ain't buying no clothes. Only some shows and maybe some songs. Make sure that other shit come and get some. Before we just cruise, cause we never fall. We tell them we ain't never had no. I used to go through the west to get lost. I just came back from the west with a show. I'm killing this shit, dude. No time to kick it, I'm always in motion. Can't say I miss you, I don't got emotions. I'm on that back when I step on the floor shit. I'm on that me and the broken control shit. I'm on that back when I still at the show shit. Ain't going broke, I'm just back on my old shit. I'm taking drugs, I don't know. Why these motherfucking dancers so fire, bruh?
Nigga, we was in motherfucking school. We had the job.
Right, we was going down.
See,
hey,
yeah,
we had
that the
Fabo shit.
Yeah, motherfucking hey, snap and shit, nigga.
We had the what else we had?
The jump, the females had the chicken head and the pop lock and drop and shit.
Oh yeah, chicken head. We had some other shit too.
I mean, niggas was crip walking, niggas was heel toeing and shit.
Heel toeing.
You know what I'm saying? Chicken noodle soup.
Yeah.
I was Jackie,
y'all. Oh, yeah, we had niggas that was looking later.
They was snatching that shit from up top.
Facts.
But these niggas got the fire shit, nigga.
This shit so basic. We would have been killing that shit.
Nigga, what? We would have been a motherfucker. We would have been at the pep round and going
crazy. Had us doing them old ass.
We would have been going crazy up these shits, though.
Facts.
There's some fire ass females in this shit though.
Facts, you already know that's the A. That's they probably in the A too.
Different variations of colors, you know what I'm saying? Got your little mid joints, your dark joints to survive in this joint, you know what I'm saying? And you know, the video looking pretty straight. The kids bringing that energy.
That's
all I'm saying. And yeah, let's just end this shit up real quick.
Let's wrap this shit up. Hey. Oh shit, that shit was right at the end. I should just let that shit ride.
Yeah. Alright.
Shout out to Lil Baby.
Yeah. Shout out to Lil Baby, man. That shit was hard, bro.
I fuck with that. You know what I'm saying? Whoa, Lil Baby. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go ahead and get my opinion on it. I think I think it was definitely hard. I love how he incorporated the kids. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give it a 7.5 out of 10 because it's, I feel like it's way fire songs to woe to out here for him to call this one woe. You know what I'm saying? But this shit is hard though. You know what I'm saying? Like, I fuck with that. I fuck with the cameos too. So I give it 7.5.
I'm gonna give that joint an 8 just cause the hook crazy. I don't listen to these niggas for lyrical content. I listen to these niggas for hooks and beats.
That's what I'm saying. There's so many beats that look way crazier.
Lil Baby songs sounded like, so he pretty much, but he rolled this joint like.
Yeah, he killed
the
it.
The hook was fire, but like you said, bro, there's way more songs out there that you can really even get crazy.
Way crazier whoa. Beats to wobble to.
Yeah, bro. But yeah, I mean, I give that shit an 8 for real, you know what I'm saying? I like Lil Baby, bro, for real, but. Like I said, I don't listen to him for content, you know what I'm saying? I listen to him for entertainment, but that was a hard ass little track. Video was crazy, and that's pretty much it, man. I really can't speak too much on a video that ain't really had no storyline.
They got 4 million views, so you know what time it is. Run it up.
Run that shit up.
Run the likes up.
Run them comments up. Man.
Subscribe. Ain't no reason we should have 18,000 views on the video, that's and not every one of y'all ain't hit subscribe.
Hey, bro, we're trying to get 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year, man. It's only about 280 left. Run this shit up, man. We need the support.
We do this shit for y'all. You know what I'm saying? We created a whole merch for y'all. You feel me? You see my nigga hoodie the other day. Like, we do this shit for y'all. We want to keep y'all entertained. Just keep doing these videos for y'all. All you gotta do is hit subscribe,
right,
and like.
That's all you gotta do, man. And especially shout out to everybody that's even copping the merch, man.
Shout out.
The merch pretty much going up. Like, niggas are supporting, and we respect it, and we appreciate y'all. So,
especially for my people back home in Roanoke, Virginia.
Yeah, man.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Roanoke, Virginia.
202 down. You already know, man.
Y'all stay supporting us, whether it be with our beer products, the merch. You know what
content,
I'm saying? Content. Love my city.
Already, man. So, you know what it is, man. Like we said, man, hit that post notification, subscribe, like, hit them comments, because we responding to everybody, man. Negative and positive comments, because y'all niggas be out there lurking. But, that's it, man. We good, bro.
We good. That's Lil Baby. Whoa.
And the full game, man. We out.
Full game. We out.
Like Rello's, an unwritten rule. Talk before school. Streets dropping jewels. Comprehend the lose.